your audience has been writing information on little slips of paper. Maybe it's their favorite dessert. Maybe it's a favorite celebrity. Maybe it's a movie they liked, a book they've read. You don't know what's on there, but you get someone from the audience. Come on, help me up here. They stand next to the box. You go to the other side of the stage. They can reach in, and any slip they pick, well, you know what's going to be on it because they've all been switched for four slips. That's the Crystal Billet Box. Hi there. If you're seeing this video, it means you're on my mailing list, and I'm here to tell you about this. I call it the Crystal Billet Box. What this can do, well, it does many things. These could be slips on which 10 or 20 audience members have written information. And using this box, I can switch them all for four slips. But it's not just a forcing box. It's a switch box that can do other things. It can make things appear. It can make things vanish. And of particular interest, it can also be used as a prediction chest, where free information ends up inside the clear box. Or a different effect. You have someone in the audience take out a dollar bill, fold it so you don't see George Washington, fold it again. They put it in the box, but they do this while the box is behind your back, so you can't see anything at any time. Nevertheless, the box goes on the table, and you know the serial number of that bill because it's been switched. In a mentalism-themed routine, you put your signature on a business card, put it in the box. You say it'll act as a thought catcher. If you like, you can actually secure the lid with rubber bands so nothing can get in, nothing can get out. That can go in a bag. The bag is cinched and put aside for the duration. You don't touch it. Now perform Pegasus Page. They stop at a page, you read their mind, then they go to look for that page, and it's missing. Torn out of the book. Where is it? They could even open this bag. If they take out the box, what will they find? Underneath your signed business card is the missing page, and it fits exactly. Needless to say, these were custom made, and I made 100 of them. And I don't know if I'll make more. Maybe I will, maybe I won't. It comes with the box, the gimmicked box. It comes with different lids in case you want a different look for the effect. It comes with some very unusual large rubber bands in case you want to do a presentation where the box, you know, seems to be extra secured. It still works even like this. And it comes with a bag so you can do the necessary magic completely hidden. And I'll teach, of course, many techniques, ways of using this box, and applications. So it's something near and dear to my heart. I'm offering it to you, my mailing list, first. Excuse me, I'm getting a call. I think I saw the first one.